Feel the rain, I feel the rain. I feel the rain, I feel the rain. I feel the rain,
I feel the rain.
It's raining all over me. I'm moist,
I'm moist.
Call and response, I said I'm moist.
I'm moist.
Good God, I'm moist.
I'm moist.
Yes, I am. Rain all over me. I'm saturated.
I'm saturated.
I'm saturated.
I'm saturated.
I'm saturated.
I'm saturated.
Yes, I am.
I'm saturated.
Yes, I am.
I'm saturated.
Yes, I am. I'm damp.
I'm damp.
I'm damp.
I'm damp.
Lord, I'm damp.
I'm damp.
Oh, Lord.
I'm damp.
I'm damp.
I'm damp.
I'm even wet.
Wet.
Wet all over for you, Lord.
Wet.
Lord, I'm wet.
Wet.
Will you open the floodgates? Sing!
Open the
floodgates. Ladies and gentlemen, usually I say anybody want to tell me, but I don't want you to tell me. I don't. The bottom line is this song sucks, and it's hard for most people to say that because it's a gospel song. I think it's a gospel song. This right here ain't it. You moist. I'm gonna need you to not ever say moist in a song. First, don't talk to the Lord and say moist. That's disrespectful. I know it ain't in the Bible. It don't say nowhere written that you're not supposed to say moist to the Lord, but it your common sense got to tell you, don't say moist to the Lord. All right? When you talking to the Lord, don't mention your moistness. All right? If you're wet, say I'm drenched in the love, let your love flow, whatever you was trying to say. But don't you ever tell the Lord you was moist again. Don't you ever do that. You're too old. You ain't no new Christian. You know the rules. The hell wrong with you? Now you, boy, look here. Don't go to hell over a gospel song. You be the first person in history to go to hell over you. Listen, let me tell you something. This is what happened when y'all Christians be watching that new gospel and now y'all trying to get out off in your own lane. This is why it need to be against the rules to let y'all come and write a song and now you want to sing a song without letting it going through the proper protocol. Look here, you don't sing none of your song no more. That's why you got a hymnal. That's why they got that thick red hymnal in the church. So you sing that. Don't come in here with none of your stuff no more. You trying to make up your own gospel song, getting ready to get the whole church set on fire. A bolt of lightning getting ready to come through here and tear everybody up because you ain't here telling the Lord you moist. The Lord don't want to hear that. He does not want to hear that. Go dry off.